And I need to tell you about the dream vision I had last night. An evil Navajo spirit, a creature that kills in the light of the blood moon.
Skinwalker, it's just legend.
It's more than legend, Wade. They're real, and they're out there.
Oh, Jesus H. Christ!
Name's Calhoun, and I'd appreciate you holstering those guns.
Hey, welcome to Mud Flats.
Spread out. I guess we'll be making our own coffee.
What in God's name did that?
You familiar with Indian legends? Name me one critter capable of doing that.
I'm Hank Norton. This here's my half-brother, Jeb.
You want to fight me?
Jesus Christ, Jeb, pull the trigger. Shoot somebody.
Come across a gunslinger in Wichita about 6 or 7 years ago. You sure look like him.
I look like a lot of people.
Heard he was a preacher who left the church on account of his family got murdered by bushwhackers.
An old Satan, well, he made him the fastest gunslinger in the West.
Sun's gonna go down in a couple of hours.
You afraid of the dark?
What the hell was that?
Skinwalker's real.
Skinwalker ain't no such thing.
The time of the blood moon is almost upon us, when skinwalkers are at their strongest.
Coming in for the kill.